deal with many parents. There are parents who are always with supporting us for the child's for betterment of the child, their development. At the same time, we have parents like we have major issue, like there are parents who don't even check the homeworks what we send, worksheets what we have done. It is not at all checked. Next days, for months, it just piles up in their bags. They are not bothered, or they are not like even having time to see what kids are doing. They just send the kid to school and they are like, yes, it's done. But no, they have to see what is being done in the school. Another thing is about the snacks, what they send. Most of the kids, they get junk foods to the school. We have in Jumbo Padar Jumbo Kids, we give them menu, healthy food menu, which they need to follow. We can understand they can't follow the menu every week, but at least they could send some healthy food, which is not being followed. Looking at few kids who are getting junk food, others are also like, yes, we also want to get that only. The problem, main thing is, they are not having time to spend with the kid. Mostly many kids are in daycare in the morning, they'll leave the kid there and they take them back at night. So they are not having that communication what the parent and child need to have.